Hello friends, in this tutorial I am going to show you how to create some music with the Relay and Arduino. Awesome, interesting project. Let's get started. First we need an Arduino. I'm using Uno. Next we need a relay module. You can use single channel or dual channel. Next we need small speaker. I'm using this one. You can choose any kind of speakers, and some LEDs, some jumper wires and a breadboard. Now let's set up the hardware. First let's connect speaker to Arduino. Connect speakers 1 end to pin 8 and other end to ground. Next, attach a LED to pin 30. Now connect Arduino to computer with USB cable. Then open Arduino IDE. Download code from my blog, link is in the description. I'm using pictures.h library. You can also download pictures.h library from my blog. After selecting suitable board and port, upload code to Arduino. Now you can see beautiful Despacito playing by Arduino. Now let's add some more beats. For that, take relay and connect to Arduino. Connect inputs together because I am using two channel relay. If you have one channel relay, just connect. First connect ground to ground and VCC to 5V. Then connect input to pin 13, that's it. Now you can hear Despacito with relay beats. If you have any doubts about this project, please comment it below, or you can use WhatsApp group to solve it. All link is in the description. So that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed and learned something from my video. If so, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. I will see you next time.